One person was seriously hurt when a car slammed into a Bojangles in Charlotte. According to a photo journalist from our affiliate, the car smashed through the side of that restaurant into the seating area. The restaurant will be closed for a while.